number one. As in John Tester was ranked number one in taking lobbyist cash. Reliable. As in John Tester's a reliable advocate for Joe Biden's agenda. While John Tester votes with Biden 91% of the time, we get handed open borders, more spending, higher taxes, and an army of 87,000 new IRS agents. Tester votes with Biden and the D.C. liberals now. He's changed. Tell John Tester, retire or get fired.